हाय प्रकाश, हाउ आर यू? हाँ
यू ऑल गुड, कैन यू हियर मी? कैन यू हियर मी?
थिंग्स आर गुड विद मी प्रकाश. लॉकडाउन, या आई कैन हियर यू. योर द वीडियो इज अ बिट ब्लर्ड. इट मे क्लियर अप, इट मे टेक अ फ्यू सेकंड्स फॉर इट टू क्लियर अप.
ओके
सो वील जस्ट वेट फॉर अ फ्यू सेकंड्स बिफोर आई क्लियर अप. So Mumbai is extremely locked down, and I believe Ahmedabad and Baroda is as well, if I'm not
Right.
mistaken. How are things in Baroda?
Baroda is good. It's out of risk right now. It is not in risk like Ahmedabad.
Right.
And
Right.
We actually enjoying.
Right.
We are enjoying here. We are enjoying, enjoying a lot.
That is good. So Prakash, it is my and dear viewers, let me begin the session formally. Thank you very much, Prakash, for being in our live today. Just before we begin our session, let me formally introduce Prakash Tilokani, and let me say that it's a great, great, great pleasure to have you on our live. So Prakash can be easily called an institution in himself because of the kind of reach and of the kind of popularity that he has with wedding photographers all over the country. I mean, thousands of wedding photographers all over the world, in fact, and particularly in India, want Prakash Tilokani. And why do I say particularly in India? Because despite the fact that he shoots some of the biggest and some of the most resplendent weddings all over the world, Prakash is very proudly Indian. So he founded Memories. He is the founder and CEO of Memories, a wedding photography company that Prakash heads. He, in fact, the wedding Memories is headquartered in a building which is called Memories House, which he owns, which he runs as his office. And Prakash has a very corporate style of managing his company, And not just that, it is not just Prakash is not just about one wedding assignment after the other for Prakash Tilokani. Prakash Tilokani is known as a family photographer for some of the very biggest industrial families from around the world. He is their family photographer, and he's more than just a family photographer. They regard him as a part of their family. So every time there's something going on, Prakash gets the first invitation. Thank you for being with us, Prakash. And, it is my pleasure, it is my honor to have you on board in the Better Photography in Conversation with series.
Thank you, Madhavan. Actually, I was not hoping this fantastic introduction. And I don't think I deserve this much. But fine, let's go ahead and let's shoot.
I think that's the other thing about you, Prakash. You're extremely, extremely humble. I've always known you to be very down to earth and very humble and very approachable, which a lot of photographers may actually find very strange, because Prakash Tilokani has got a certain status, he's got a certain level, in people's minds. But here, every time I've met you, it was a very easygoing relationship that we've always had, the friendship that we've shared has been so easygoing. It was always a huge amount of fun. Okay, so Prakash, let's get down to the question. Before we get down to the question,
yes,
let me just tell our viewers about one small request that Prakash also had. It was that over the last several sessions, interestingly, Prakash has been around in the last few sessions. He's been following us. Prakash noticed that there were several people who wanted the session to be in Hindi, because Hindi is more easily understood. From my side, let me apologize, saying that my Hindi, even though Hindi is a Rashtrabhasha and I love Hindi as a language, my Hindi is terrible. But so I will ask the question in English. Prakash, please answer the questions in Hindi. It will be very welcome to all our audience if you answer the questions in Hindi. Hindi is a beautifully
sure.
sweet language, and my Hindi is so bad that if I start speaking Hindi, it will, to my own ears, it will feel like torture.
Sure.
So please answer the questions in Hindi. I will be very honored if you answer the questions in Hindi.
Will do. Thank you.
Thank you.
Definitely.
Yeah, so already we have a photo vision from Indore who's saying, please Hindi mein baat kijiye. So let me ask the first question. So obviously the lockdown has changed a lot of things for all of us. A lot of us has been, you know, we've been at home. Assignments have been called off. Please let us know what you've been doing during the lockdown.
See, actually, this is a forced way. I will speak in Hindi. Don't worry.
Please do.
So I have never taken this long vacation in my last 20 years. So मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है कि ये वेकेशन मिलने के बाद में मुझे ऐसा रियलाइज हुआ कि ये बहुत ही जरूरी थी जो भी हम बिजी फोटोग्राफर्स हैं, स्पेशली वेडिंग फोटोग्राफर्स, और जो इतना दौड़ते भागते रहते हैं, इतना ट्रैवल करते हैं, तो उसके लिए तो ये एक वेकेशन अपने आप को एक्सप्लोर करने के लिए ये एक बहुत ही बढ़िया एक चांस मिल गया. दो ये जो रीजन है वो अच्छा नहीं है. हम डेंजर में जी रहे हैं, हमारे आसपास बड़ी प्रॉब्लम्स हैं, बट ये जो एक वेकेशन मिल गया, जैसे मैंने कहा कि फोर्स्ड वेकेशन, तो फिर उसको क्यों ना हम पॉजिटिव लें, क्यों हम उसे नेगेटिव लें, क्यों उस समय को हम अच्छे से नहीं यूज़ करें. तो मेरा तो शेड्यूल बहुत बिजी है. मेरा दिन शुरू होता है सुबह 5:30 और रात को 10 बजे मैं सोता हूँ, और हर रोज शाम को मैं एक मूवी देखता हूँ मेरे थिएटर में, और मेरी हेल्थ मेंटेन कर रहा हूँ. मैंने 3 kg वेट लूज किया है 1.5 महीने में, और होपफुली 4-5 kg और कम कर दूंगा. सो मुझे लग रहा है कि अभी मैं थोड़ा ज्यादा स्मार्ट लग रहा हूँ और थोड़ा ज्यादा हो जाऊंगा. सो बिकॉज हमारी वेडिंग फोटोग्राफी का जो प्रोफेशन है उसमें सबसे पहला रूल ये है कि आप फिट दिखने चाहिए, आप फिट होने चाहिए. बिकॉज कई बार पेरेंट्स जब देखते हैं कि अगर फोटोग्राफर फिट नहीं है तो उन्हें ये चिंता होती है कि क्योंकि वेडिंग तो दूसरी बार आएगा नहीं, तो फिर ये बंदा अगर टाइम पे नहीं पहुंच पाया, नहीं कर पाया, नहीं भाग पाया या नहीं कर सका, तो इसलिए भी फिट रहना पड़ता है. और अच्छा ही है, मैं तो अच्छे से कोशिश कर रहा हूँ. क्या
मिस्टर तलवानी, यू नो, इनफैक्ट प्लीज लेट मी स्पीक इन इंग्लिश. आई फील लाइक speaking Hindi.
No, you speak English, no problem at all.
So I have seen behind the scene photos, aapka behind the scene photos, and in all your behind the scene photos you seem amazingly fit, you know, you seem perfectly fit at weddings, you know. So if you are trying to get even more fit than you actually are, you know, you are going to give all the other photographers complex, you know. you know, but you're absolutely right, you know. So I think it is very important for a photographer to be completely fit. Otherwise, performance will be hampered. So you started, so we spoke about your past. I remember you speaking about your past.
Just one second, there is one question. What is the future of professional photographers in this current situation? Milan, we will get back on this question because this is a very important question. So definitely you just wait for some time. We'll come back on this.
Yes, it's a very important one of the questions that I have for Prakash is about this particular situation too.
Right.
So we will get back to that question. Yeah. My request to all the viewers is that we will definitely answer your question, but if you start asking questions right in the beginning of the session, then it will be difficult for us to focus also. So please wait for half an hour and then start posting your questions. We will definitely come to your questions as well. All right. Okay. So, Prakashji, one of the most important discoveries that I made is that your story, your personal story, is a very interesting one because you began in a very humble, under very humble circumstances. You mentioned that you started working at the age of 15 and you were working in a studio which was really, really tiny. I believe you mentioned that it was 44 square feet of space. And you also mentioned that within that studio, there was also a video cassette library.
Right.
And one of those old VHS cassettes. There was a movie library which was being operated from that space, you know.
Right.
So it's been quite a journey, you know, from that very humble beginnings to now. And, you know, what were some of the life lessons that you learned from those? Tell us something about that time, those times.
See, सबसे पहले तो मैं बताऊं कि हमारे देश में हर दूसरा शख्स जो है ना, उसे अपनी एक मंजिल पाने के लिए बड़ा स्ट्रगल करना पड़ता है. मैं भी उनमें से ही एक था. बहुत स्ट्रगल की। ये मेरी बात अलग है कि मुझे मेरी स्ट्रगल का जो समय था वो बहुत लंबा चला, 20 साल। मैंने 20 साल स्ट्रगल की। मैंने 84 में अपना फर्स्ट स्टूडियो किया जो 44 स्क्वायर फीट का था, और मुझे सक्सेस मिली थी 2004 में। तो 20 साल का जो स्पान था वो बहुत ही बहुत स्ट्रगलिंग था। और मैं ये मानता हूँ कि जितनी ज़्यादा स्ट्रगल सक्सेस भी इतनी ही ज़बरदस्त मिलती है, और मेरे साथ ऐसा ही हुआ। स्ट्रगल मेरा ज़्यादा था तो मुझे फिर सक्सेस भी बहुत ही ज़बरदस्त मिली। और बहुत सारे किस्से हुए। 44 स्क्वायर फुट का स्टूडियो बनाया। फॉर्चुनेट था कि आज मेरे पास 1 एकड़ ज़मीन में मेरा बंगलो बना हुआ है, और लाइफ को बहुत एंजॉय कर रहे हैं। बट ये सब मेहनत भी थी, और फिर कुदरत ने फिर दिया भी। और मैं तो ये मानता हूँ कि जो भी बहुत ही हार्ड वर्क करते हैं, जो भी बहुत ही ऑनेस्टी से, डेडिकेशन से अगर कुछ करना चाहते हैं, पाना चाहते हैं, तो फिर वो तो उन्हें मिलता ही है। वो कभी निराश हो ही नहीं सकते। मेरा टाइम वही रहा। मैं आपको एक एक एग्जाम्पल देता हूँ। मैं मेरे सीनियर के साथ, मिस्टर धनसुख पटेल के साथ गया था दिल्ली किसी शूट पे। मैं उनको असिस्ट कर रहा था, और हमने पहले से प्लान किया था मिस्टर रघुराय से मिलेंगे। उनसे हमने टाइम भी लिया था। हम उनके फार्म हाउस पे, उनके घर पे गए थे उनसे मिलने के लिए। मेरी बड़ी तमन्ना थी कि मैं उनको असिस्ट करूं। तो हम मिले, उनसे हमने बातें की काफ़ी सारी, और फिर मैंने उनको कहा, रिक्वेस्ट की कि मुझे दिल्ली में आके रहने में भी प्रॉब्लम नहीं है, और मुझे आपको असिस्ट करना है, मुझे कुछ सीखना है इस तरह से। तो उन्होंने मुझे रिफ्यूज़ किया था उस वक्त, क्योंकि शायद उन्हें उस वक्त आदमी की ज़रूरत नहीं थी, या उनके पास कुछ असाइनमेंट्स ऐसे रहे होंगे जहाँ पे वो शायद किसी को नहीं ले जा सकते होंगे। तो वो एक दौर था। और अभी देखो, फॉर्चुनेटली कुछ टाइम पहले, मेरे ख्याल से 6-12 महीने पहले, मिस्टर रघुराय मेरे घर पे आए। हमने साथ में बहुत अच्छा टाइम एंजॉय किया, और मैंने उनके साथ में स्टेज शेयर किया। हम लोगों ने कंबाइन प्रोग्राम किया। तो सक्सेस तो अगर हम डिसअपॉइंट नहीं होते हैं, देन फिर तो कुछ भी हो सकता है।
There was a a series of disappointments which shaped your career and that and your life. I just want to add a follow-up question to this, Prakashji, because a lot of photographers, especially I know that a lot of photographers in Mumbai have had a similar sort of a story, whereby they struggled a lot. But that point of that struggle, okay, was realized by you. You learned certain lessons and you moved to a point, like you said, from 40 square feet to 10,000 square feet. And that is a huge difference. That's a huge, huge difference. What were some of the life lessons that you actually got from this struggle? What were some of the most important lessons that you, let's say, if I were to ask you, what was this one lesson that you got from that struggle, which you can share with the youngsters of today, especially people who are just starting out?
Your voice is breaking. Is everyone is Madhavan clear?
No, there seems to be a network problem.
Yeah, network problem, because your video and your audio is also not clear.
Okay.
So
Am I
your audio is
visible now?
breaking.
Am I audible now? Is it still breaking now?
No, it's not breaking, but video is okay, but audio should be correct. So, so tell me.
Okay. So from that time, if there was one lesson that you can give, especially to photographers, young photographers today, what would that lesson be? Because a lot of people begin in a similar sort of a way. A lot of people begin, not everybody has got the advantage of beginning with, a lot of background and money,
I would say keep patient and be consistent in your work, and dedication obviously should be there, and be man of word, committed. That is, those are the sustain in any field.
Okay, so dedication and be a man of your word. Dedication and be a man of your word.
Yes,
I think
yes.
those are very, very important lessons. Very important lessons. Usually, Okay, we are getting messages saying consider restarting the video, please. So,
Yeah,
if it
let's
doesn't
do this.
resolve itself in a, okay, so let's just restart the video, Prakashji, because
Yeah.
otherwise, it'll end up being a problem. We shall restart the
Fine.
video, please. Please come back. And please sir, speak in Hindi. Prakashji is speaking in Hindi. Don't worry about
Yes,
that. Please
मैं हिंदी
rejoin
में,
back.
मैं हिंदी
We
में
are
बोल,
just going to
मैं हिंदी में ही
We will
बोल
be rejoined back in just 30 seconds.
रहा हूँ. Yeah, so let's restart.